What's going on, SAS Templars? Welcome back to Second Son. I might do the evil walkthrough first. I played this game so many times though. Oh yeah, I have to start a new game obviously. I played this game so many times, I've been evil and good like 3 times each. And I got an every trophy on this game. Oh yeah, I forgot. My controller's glitchy. This one is anyway, I need to get it. May have one book, my spare one, I guess. But anyway, let's start a new story. Options and save. New game. No. And here we go. Brand new game. Yeah, like I said, I played this game so many times. Played good and evil. At least 3 times each. Yeah. 7 years ago, a small group of humans called Condorax spontaneously acquired control over certain natural elements which they could use as weapons. The Department of Unified Protection was formed to hunt down and identify, detain all Condorax reclassified as bioterrorists to protect the population. It's now believed that all bioterrorists have been successfully captured and knocked away. As a result, the Department of Unified Protection is being praised out, with immediately assuming oversight of the report of bioterrorists. Today, first military transport leaves the DPU detention facility of Curtin K Station, heading for an army prison in upstate Washington. It will never arrive. Yeah, it's right that fast. Right, dog? Clap my hands. Pushing to settings now. Nope. I'll be quiet then if there's any talking. Then you chit chat them in, unless the subtitles are automatically on. I love when the game does that though. I haven't recorded for a while, for like 2 weeks or something. Like, I've had a like, 2.5 week break. Like, it's the 1st of February for me at the moment. You guys probably watching this like near the end of February or beginning of March. I'll probably be 18 by the time the 4th episode come out. I'll be 18 in March now. This game came out in March as well, didn't it? Well, that'd be a few series as well. Like, I played all of them. I even got the DLCs and stuff. I'll do a walkthrough of the DLC first as well if you guys want me to. Yeah, I'll do it. Just what the hell. I'm gonna do the evil walkthrough first, so I'm gonna do the good walkthrough. Why not? I want them to do like another infamous. I also want prototypes to be done, you know, made by different people, but still. Like these games because they're really fun. Supercars and shit. Nice.
Hey, if art is a crime, then just...
Oh, damn it. Think, Delson, think.
Party at the longhouse. Just gotta get there, mingle, establish an alibi. I'm a goddamn criminal mastermind.
Yeah, you are, Delson. Yes, you are.
Who's out there?
It's just me, Betty. Delson. Would you put the stapler down? Seriously.
What are you doing here? Why aren't you at the big to-do at the longhouse?
Yeah, I just didn't feel all that accomplished tonight, but you look amazing. It looks great on you. Seriously.
What were you doing up on the roof? Hmm?
Nothing. Just...
Were you up to mischief?
Come on, I know you're in there, so just come on out, or I'll call Betty and she'll be here in 5 minutes with the key.
You're up to mischief.
Okay, well, come on, seriously, what are you going to do here?
Well, I have no choice. He's a cop. I have to be back here in 5 minutes, and if you are still here...
Thanks, Betty.
This is the last time. Now I have to go back to my office. Apparently, I'm getting a phone call.
Thanks, Betty. Okay, easy, yeah. Photo mode disabled, dialogue. Turn the music down a bit. Just wanna get another copyright shit. Like, brightness all at 1:2. That's fine. Frame rate unlimited. Contrast high. Rendering unavailable. Okay. Okay, I think everything looks good. Should I turn the music down an extra bit? Yeah.
I cannot believe he doesn't have anything better to do. Hello, freedom. And now the easy part. Get to the longhouse, set up an alibi.
Now the only next two games I'm really interested in at the moment is the Spider-Man game. A few games actually. There's Spider-Man I would like to do work for on. There's Crash Bandicoot. And there's, what do you call it? Horizon Zero Dawn. Are the only games I'm interested in at the moment. It's nothing for the Xbox I'm really interested in. And it's for Halo, but you know, I'll play on my phone.
Good time for a swim.
Cause I never record an Xbox. It's a very flowy car, as you look, my fingers glitching. I don't want my sister to understand this controller, cause this is her controller. And they look exactly the same. You know, they're both black controllers. The reason is because my controller's not charging properly. Like, it's not charging at all, actually. So now I have to use this one. I got the money to get a new one, but I want to save my money at the moment. I might get a new controller. Oh, I got like, £50 on me anyway. Not army, mate. Bank. At the moment. So my game is a new controller. But I'm gonna save it up for the PlayStation VR scene. Again, it's a between present between Christmas and birthday, since I don't want anything for my birthday other than the tattoo anyway. My mum's gonna give me the money for I can get it when I want one. Now I get my VR headset. I'm probably won't do any videos on it, just from my personal use of fun on games and stuff. So yeah, I've got like Google Cardboard, which is like a VR thing, but it's only a VR thing I've ever used.
Oh god, just stop doing that.
I thought it goes on a sticky thingy there. Once it got yeah. Nice. Thanks game.
Shoo! Get out of here.
That was close.
Yes, it was.
Don't look down.
You just pass the dangerous part. You jump in, blah. Needed to.
And the plan is working perfectly.
Hey man, I've been looking like forever for you. We should probably just get inside.
Do you have any idea how embarrassing it is for me to keep arresting my own brother over and over and over again?
Maybe you should stop arresting your brother over and over and over again.
You think this is a joke?
No, I don't.
Is this how you want to leave your mark on the world, huh? You think this would make our parents proud? Misdemeanor vandalism?
Listen man, there's a lot of scary shit in the world. And while I'm out there actually trying to assert my talent...
You're trying
and
to assert your talent? I mean, what the
why
hell
do
you are you
always do this,
about?
Reggie? Why don't you just let me be who
me.
I am?
Tell me what big, bad,
if
scary
you listen,
shit you're going
to
Sarah's
explain
from.
It to
really?
You.
Because I don't seem to
Reggie.
Get it. What?
Truck.
I'm going after those two. You stay back. That thing's gonna blow.
Stay away from the exploding thing. Got it.
Maybe I should have played the DLC first, because this is a prequel. And there's no flashback scenes like if that's what this all
prequel.
What's
the military doing here? Holy shit, dude.
Oh, thanks, man. I thought I was gonna die.
Hey, you all right?
Oh, hey, let him go! Just let him go and keep your hands where I can see him.
I don't want to hurt nobody. I just want to get going before she gets here.
I said let him go or I will shoot you.
Rash?
No.
I said I don't want to hurt nobody.
I really want to do a sequel on Infamous though. So I love the series. First two were good, this is good.
Reg? I gotta find Reggie.
I quite like, his clothes.
How was that?
His
what
swagger.
The hell?
Skinny jeans and a beanie is nice on the jacket.
What is happening to me? God, no! Stop it! Stop it! What the hell is going on? Oh my god. Oh my god. Make it stop! Reg, I really need you!
Anything Delson wears that I don't wear is a denim jacket.
Oh, I gotta get through here.
Everything else he wears, I wear like a t-shirt and a shirt and a jacket. Oh.
What is going on?
Reggie!
You okay?
Nelson, what was that?
I gotta get that thing off you.
You just...
I gotta get you out!
Okay. Okay, just help me push! Oh, dear God.
No! Shit! I can't stop it, man. I can't stop it. Reggie, I can't stop it, man.
It's okay. You're okay. Just breathe. Breathe. You're right.
I'm one of them, man. I'm one of them.
No. You are my brother. All right? You are my brother.
Okay.
This thing with you is gonna pass. I promise. We'll fix it. All right? You with me? You with me?
Okay.
Okay. Gotta get out there. There is a bioterror, so we gotta stop him before he gets to the rest of the tribe. All right?
Okay.
I need you. I need you right now.
Okay.
Alright?
Okay, come on.
You good?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Didn't say he was interested in the Crash Bandicoot game coming out. Just I'd be doing a walkthrough now. God, I can't wait to play,
yeah. Promise me you won't use any of those tricks, okay?
I wouldn't have been able to even get to you back there if I hadn't.
Just promise me you won't do that.
Hey.
I don't want you to think what's happened is...
Sheriff, we can't get in! The button's jammed!
I think Betty's still inside.
Jeez, man, the latch is melted.
Locked.
How the hell did he get through? I think he ran through.
You can do that?
There's only one way to find out.
Okay, so... Oh, my control's not glitching now. Yeah. Can't wait to play Crash Bandicoot, though, because I'm obviously, you know, I played as a kid. Loved it. I wasn't born until the year 1999 anyway, but you know, I got a PlayStation when I was a kid. A PlayStation 2. Still got my PS2.
Vince! Good to know.
It's next to my PS4 anyway. I've always been a PlayStation fan, even though I do own an Xbox 360 and Xbox One now. I did own an Xbox back then as well, like PlayStation 1, 2,
that
Xbox.
Should have hurt.
I sold my PS1 because, you know, I didn't need a PS1 anymore.
Where are you, Betty? Hold on!
Anyway. And so I got a classic Crash Bandicoot games as well. And I got one for the Xbox.
Yeah, so look, don't want to spoil the surprise.
Almost there, Betty!
You gotta get out of here, lady!
Stay away from
I'm
me!
I'm trying to help
no,
you, lady!
Stay away from me!
Stop!
Delton!
I was just trying to create a diversion. I didn't know anybody was in
you
here.
You did this to me!
You're a conduit?
Betty, I'll explain later, but you gotta get out of here now.
Good, I'm gone.
Not until you fix this first.
Ooh, jeez.
I spend most of my life behind bars. It's easy enough to bust out. You just gotta wait for that golden opportunity. When I got my powers, hell, I was unstoppable. Until the DUP caught up with me. Yeah, they got a special hole they like to toss folks like me in. Figured out a way to bind us all up so we couldn't use our powers. That also meant they had to feed us, wash us, even wipe our goddamn asses. That's no way for a man to live. There's no way. They had this red-headed bitch there, really into needles and scalpels. She called what she did to me tests. But if you do enough time, you can learn a few tricks. You just gotta be patient. Sooner or later, they'll screw up. They always do. You maybe see something or you hear something. Learn things you weren't supposed to know. So when that bitch put the three of us in that wagon, I knew what was coming.
A golden opportunity. I saw you poking around inside my head.
It was me. I thought that was you.
You saw it, right? That DUP prison. If she catches you, that's where you're going.
Wait!
I'm warning you, kid. Back off!
You're not going anywhere until you fix this!
Listen, I don't know what happened, but you better be ready to disappear.
Why?
You're a conduit now, kid. A bioterrorist. Welcome to the world of Run for Your Life. And that's what I aim to do. Even if I gotta go through you.
I'm not going anywhere until you fix this.
This ain't something that can be fixed.
Then at least show me how to control it.
Ain't got time. DUP's coming. And she knows I'm onto her plan.
A sucker punch mid anymore.
This fire's only gonna buy 2-3 minutes diversion tops. I gotta get now. Ain't
yeah,
going back to Curtin K.
Yeah,
that's
well.
This is the last game they made.
Whoever's coming is coming for you, man, not me.
You've been seen, son. Folks here know about you. And she's got a way of making people talk. Good luck, kid.
Oh, hell no. No way I'm gonna die in a fish guttery.
Listen, just let me go. Just let me walk away. Nobody's ever got to know about any of this. Wait a minute! Stop it! Talk about this!
Oh, Henry. I'm so very disappointed in you.
Well, we got him, right? I flushed that mean old conduit for you.
Good job, everybody. Especially you, guys.
Bioterrorist. Henry Daughtry. Was a bioterrorist. Conduit. Is a word used by traitors who sympathize with their cause. You're not a traitor. Are you?
I try not to be.
You seem nervous.
No, I'm not nervous.
It's been my experience. There are only two reasons for people to be nervous. Either they're cowards, or they have something to hide.
Well, you know, I also get nervous around pretty girls.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
You were in there with that bioterrorist for some time. Did he share anything with you?
Share...
Did he say anything to you? Share any of his ramblings about conspiracies?
No, he didn't. He didn't share anything.
Good. That's good to hear. You see, we are engaged in a life and death war with these bioterrorists, and it's my job to do whatever it takes to ensure that we win that war.
What? That's kind of funny because... Aren't you a bioterrorist too? Okay.
Yes, I am. Sometimes you have to fight fire with fire. And it's clear now that you're not a coward, which means there's something that you're not telling me.
What are you doing? You can't do this, you crazy! I've got rights!
And I have the legal authority to suspend those rights whenever I feel it's necessary. Like now, for instance. I'll ask again. What happened in there?
And I will tell you again.
I'm told that hurts.
Maybe I know what happened in there!
No! Betty, don't!
Really? Still nothing. Well, unless you decide that you do have something to tell me, I'll go chat with that nice old lady. But you should know, concrete is especially hard on brittle bones. And if she doesn't talk, I'll just move on to the next one, and the next, until I find someone who does. So do you have something you want to tell me? Or do you prefer that I move on to your friends here?
Right. Sacrifice your tribe. But then I was in danger to save yourself the first half to become infamous. And, you know, turn yourself in. No. Risking your freedom to attack baddies first step, becoming a hero. I'm gonna be infamous. That is the name of the game anyway. So, you know, I'm doing the evil walk first.
Piss off.
Then I have no further use for you.
I played this game not so long ago.
Hope you're not
in
as stubborn
summer
as that
holiday.
One. Are you?
And I played the good side again.
Yeah, I'm told that hurts.
Nice acting there. A plus. Yeah, but I played this game over a 6-week holiday. When I took it to the caravan, I always take the PlayStation to the caravan, so I go watch films, play games. And I played the good side walkthrough. Over there. So. Only takes like less than 3 days to play this game. Sometimes earlier. Now that's including me collecting shards for upgrades and stuff. Which I always do.
Into a hospital?
Miss Augustine, we thank you for your time. That, of course,
how long have I been out?
The Department of Unified Protection. As the DOP locked
people are sleeping.
Nick, man, what the hell happened? Oh my God. How could anyone do this? How many people did she hurt? And no one could stop her? Betty.
I'm glad to see you're up.
Yeah. I guess Augustine wasn't bluffing, huh?
Well, no one here was going to turn you in to protect themselves. We're Comish. We take care of our own.
I guess I did the right thing. You imagine what that bitch would have done to me if I'd actually talked?
Probably the same thing she did to everyone else in this room when you didn't.
Do me a favor and tell everybody else that I said thanks for taking one for the team. Yeah.
Dawson's really douchey when he's on your side, though. Like,
oh, man, Dawson.
Whoa.
Damn it! I thought we were gonna lose you there.
Concrete in the legs. More than that.
Well, glad to see fast healing seems to be a part of your new, thing. Speaking of which, the craziness with the hands, is that gone yet?
I don't know, man. There's no smoking in the longhouse, remember?
Right.
And I wouldn't want to get in the way of anyone's recovery.
Recovery? Hey, Delson, these people aren't getting any better. You're dying, man.
You don't know that.
No, but the doctors who came through here when you were out, they do. And they said that... They said the only way those shards are coming out is the exact same way they went in.
What? Yeah. But that was Augustine and her concrete power.
Yeah.
And screw it, man. Looks like you and me are going to Seattle and we're gonna go get her.
Whoa, 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 wait. What? You think you're just gonna charm her into coming back here with you? Come on, man, I know you took a bump to the head, but you two didn't exactly hit it off last time you were together.
Reggie, I did this. And I gotta fix it.
No, damn it, Dustin, you just got back on your feet. Look, I know you want to help, but the doctors have already said
the only way it's getting out is with the same power. I get it. Which means... You don't actually need Augustine. We just need her power.
Okay, now you've lost me.
I'm a goddamn power sponge, remember? If I got smoke, why can't I get concrete?
Yeah, but what if smoke was just a fluke, huh? I mean, think about it. You'd have to go through, what, 1,000 DUP guys just to get to her?
Yeah, probably something like that. I'll explain in the truck.
What truck? I don't have a truck.
It's my truck.
It's my truck.
it's your truck. We're gonna wreck your truck up, boy. That's just cringy.
Alright, I got this whole thing figured out, okay? We hit the town, we load up at the all-you-can-leech conduit power buffet, we maybe swing by the Space Needle, always wanted to see it, and then we're back home to save some lives.
You do realize when we hit the town, there's a fair chance the town's gonna, you know... Head back.
What does that even mean?
It means that Seattle has 500,000 people that aren't exactly thrilled about the bioterrorists that are already there. You think they're gonna welcome you? Wake up, man. Don't worry, Del, all right? We're gonna fix this thing. I'm gonna find you a cure.
A cure? Shooting smoke out of your fingertips isn't exactly normal, man.
Just because it's not normal doesn't mean that it needs a cure, okay? Van Gogh wasn't normal. Gandhi wasn't normal.
Yeah, but people weren't scared of Gandhi, all right? People are afraid of bioterrorists. They're freaks.
See, that's pre-programmed bull...
Shit.
Right.
Huh. Well...
Looks like we're walking the rest of the way.
Walk? What?
Yeah.
Where are you going? Hey! Damn it.
Right.
Holy crap, would you look at this.
Right, I actually got to leave that episode of a guy. Assassinate Buttons, subscribe to him today. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.